A New Mexico man will stay behind bars until trial for his alleged role in a bank robbery. 44-year-old Carl Gutierrez is accused of robbing the BBVA bank on Candelaria last month. Officials say he had an accomplice with him, got behind the counter and grabbed the cash before fleeing. If convicted, Gutierrez faces up to 25 years in prison.